Welcome back to Some Simple Gaming. My name's Someone Die. Today we're playing Stranded Deep, and we had to start over last game. And we have tried to get to the barrels there. Hammerhead Shark. We have tried to get to the. I don't know. That's a different type of boat. I've never seen that type of boat, but there's a great white guarding that. That one. And. So I'd like to try to make it over to that area. It looks like a two-story something over there. And then whatever that is right there, let's head out that way today. Let's see, we're gonna go ahead and pick up our daily fibrous leaves that are all over the place this morning. Palm frond. We can put this over here. Oh wow! So we can. It'll take the fibrous leaves as well. That's cool. We put this up, and we put the leather up. We don't need leather as of right now. Go around and get all our fibrous leaves. Our fibrous plants. There's a pee-pee plant. Another pee-pee plant. Well, that's a good find this morning. Two pee-pee plants up beside each other. Oh look, there's a fuka yucca tree right here. See that one? This one is very well hidden. I've never seen that pond. Sticks. Where is our hammer? Right, and this hammer. Building vehicles. why it literally wants to tilt. It literally wants to lean. That's not good. Decorated our boat. But the cool thing is, we can come up and grab a spear if we need it. Alright, so we're actually gonna build another one on this side. So that way it evens our... Yeah, that way it evens our raft out. Hopefully. Vehicles. That must be close to freaking 14, but Jesus. Alright, Oh, mercy. Chainsaw would be amazing right now. Thank you. vehicles there. Of course it wouldn't do that. I can do right there, man. Yeah, well, nothing's in the fucking way. It makes no sense. I'm a shark bait. Fucking retarded ass looking thing over here. So 3, 4, and 1. Okay. we took off now, could we make it across? Probably not. We would get there right very last. So I need four. So we need six. I'm not gonna have enough, but it's okay. We can actually put this back down. And just grab the cannon. Yeah, that's all we do. We're gonna wait for night. Keep doing that. Go away. Thank you. Alright, so it's night time. Can we sleep yet? Sleep. Save. Thank you. jump in the shark bait and head on out. It's a pontoon boat. Good morning, everybody. We're halfway to the hour. Wow, look at this. Some kinds of cool looking stuff over here on this island. Making sure that there's sharks behind us. They'll just run into us if there are. They'll make a sound. Ooh, we found some buoys. Some buoys right off the bat. Turn a little bit. We're gonna run into her. Alright, let's do a pig. That's gonna be a problem. Always is. Oh, go away. Go ahead and make our mark here. Now, let's go ahead and build it right. We'll build it up inside. It's kind of flattish ground. Okay. Get some fire going. Alright.
Oh my good.
Motherfucker. Yep, we got poisoning. Son of a bitch. There he is. It's right there. Go attack the... We're gonna have to go and go back to the base and grab, because we're poisoned, and I do not want to go ahead and kill the stupid crab for it. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this and head back to the base. why there's another poisonous thing. Top of this. Oh, wow, that's a big old shipping container. Alright, so we're gonna get over here on this other side, and before we get poisoned too much further, we do have that Fiki plant or whatever it's called. The Fiji. Beaches. Because we are poisoned. I did not know that the snakes. Of course, I know snakes poisonous, but I didn't even think about looking for snakes on an island. Lesson learned. Freaking boat. I mean, that's an awesome place out there. I love that freaking island. Oh, man. Playing split screen on this game is going to be freaking amazing. I'll get somebody to really play it with me. Yeah, buddy. Alright, so we need to craft. Alright, so we need to grab this one. That. you to do this little quest or
whatever.
Oh, it's
disgusting.
Yeah. Alright. Peepee plant? Alright, so... let me build through this. Scroll it down this one. Nope. Scroll it down this one. Nope. This one? Nope. This one, nope. Huh. Alright, so this is what it is right here. The antidote. Alright. Breed boost? Alright. Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. Shark repellent. It's like the antidote. Yeah, antidote and the coconut flask and a lionfish. Huh. Alright, so... Coco, stop. I need to craft a... ooh, look at this. Put it back. Take her back.
What?
Saplings. I kind of want to build another antidote in the case, so we will have it. She's over there snoring away over there, making noises. Yeah, that's right. Me and Daddy woke her up. Yeah. Set up fruit. No, that's not a fruit. Okay, I think that's all the... oh, wow. Is that it? Okay. Got that? Fishing rod. something to eat if you're weak. Yes, I do. Building vehicles there. On the bottom. This, I'm gonna go. Come on, guys. Come on. Alright, we're going back out. Got our GTFO motor, which would be the cell. My goal is to get a really large boat. That'd be awesome. Oh god. You're already here. Really? Motherfucker. Oh, that's a baby. That's a baby. There's a big crab over there, though. Nope! Nope! I don't know where he's at. Alright guys, if you liked the video, hit that thumbs up button. Until next time, thanks for watching.